Hello. I'm just sitting here by the sliding glass door, and there's some birds with the bird seed outside. In fact, I'm sitting next to a bag of bird seed, and Zaki, of course. And I've been sitting here for a little while, and the birds have been very, very nearby. When the winds settle, the birds tend to settle. So I might be able to show you some other close-up birds, especially if I'm on the quiet side. But I've been sitting here next to the glass and feeling, you know, the cold. And hearing the wind. And I was just kind of considering that I don't feel the cold directly sitting inside here, and I don't feel the wind directly sitting inside here, but I can hear and sense the results of the wind. Sorry. And I can sense and feel the results of the cold, like when I touch the glass. So I've been noticing this sort of separation between the elements and myself. And there's see some dried datura here, probably some seeds in there, depending on the angle. There's another in your foreground. And some grape leaf here. I've also been kind of noticing how the birds are scattered across the snow, and then when they disappear, they still seem very present because there's tracks. It kind of feels like the birds are here ever presently. Anyway, so I was just doing a little meditation on that, the indirect sensation of the elements. A thought and a memory, but catalyzed by a proximity to them. So, I'm just gonna sit now. Go by. Kitty visitor here. You want to go by to go outside? Is that what you want? You're just coming for a visit. You can come up here if you want to visit. I couldn't tell if you wanted to go outside through the door, or he just wants to have some company. Yeah, you can come up here if you want. Sure. Yeah. Alright, then maybe, of course, once I hit record, the birds disappeared, so I'm sure they're in the trees. Oh, there's a flock flying by, which I'm presuming got on the video. Okay, I'm gonna go tend to the cat.